everyone, Shaver 1000 here. We're gonna put some gas in this tractor, this old Simlicity, and see if it'll start. And if it does, we may take a first spin. Stick around. Okay guys, so I brought the John Deere around here to carry a battery and some jumpers. We're gonna put some gas in this thing. Still haven't put the muffler on yet, but so hopefully that fuel pump will pump it up in here enough to get it to fire. But it always did fire right up pretty easy. If we got contact. Nope. Brakes on. Well, sounded like something there, didn't it? Well, let's try this. Something's up. Well, see what's happening. Okay, sealing. It seems to be like I've got a ground problem somewhere, which it didn't have before. So. All right, I'm gonna have to start the John Deere up. Must not be pumping it up there. I don't see any fuel in the bowl or in the filter. Well, there's a little bit. Connections. Starting to pump some fuel now. Give it a minute. Okay, I got it to crank with the key. Well, it was cranking with the key. Loud. know that battery's not charged. It won't take a charge. Started to. Okay. Well, there's that. I couldn't get anything out of this battery. Well, I could get a little bit, but that, I think that's full charge, so I don't know what's, I don't know if the cables are bad or what, but I don't know. All right, so it runs. Hang on, we'll take it for another ride here in a minute. Let me put some more gas in it. Got a dead battery. Alright, let's go get the John Deere. And we'll jump start it. This one's much quieter, huh? I think what I did when it stalled on us, see, there's full throttle and that's choke. So I think what I did was went too far with it and choked it out. So let's get the John Deere and drag it or drive it around back. And that'll be it for today, I think. I gotta change the light bulb for Monkey in the front porch. they were known for. I remember seeing ads of when that tractor came out, TV commercials and stuff, about how sharp they'll turn. And they do turn sharp. It takes a lot of power though, because them wheels are almost straight across, you know. So pull right here in case I want to take it for a ride later. Cool beans. Got a project going on straight over there. I might mess around with it today, I'm not sure. But anyway, garden's still growing from last year. Picked some vegetables off of it yesterday, some cherry tomatoes and peppers. So that's pretty cool. All right, guys. Well, I'm gonna go ahead and get off here. Just thought I'd do an old start on that tractor. I don't know what's wrong with the connections. Could be in the these jumper cables. They're not the greatest jumper cables. They're just some cheap ones. And it looks like they were her dad's. Looks like they were taped together there for some reason. So anyway, that's the hardest I've ever had getting that one started. Like I said, mostly it was because I wasn't getting juice to it. So anyway, there it is. So thought I'd do an old start for you. Haven't done one of them in a long time. So all right, guys, I got some projects. I got a big project coming up, and then I've got a couple other little things I'm going to be doing around the house here. Some more shop shenanigans stuff, so stay tuned for those videos. Thanks for watching, guys. Appreciate it. Hope everyone had a great Easter weekend, and enjoy the rest of your week, and y'all be safe. We'll see you guys soon. Bye-bye, and take care.